Now, in this video, we are going to make these two simple components named as a road bush lower and road bush upper. First, we will make a road bush lower. For that, click on new, uncheck this, name it as a road bush lower, and then OK. Here, millimeter kg second, and then OK. Now, we have to extrude these two circles with the diameters of 12 mm and 15 mm. So, go to the model, extrude, click on the top plane. Here, diameters are 12 and 15. So, we will create two circles, 12 and 15. After making these two circles, click on OK. And now we have to extrude it up to the depth of 24. And we will extrude it on both the sides of sketching plane. And click on OK. Now here, first part is completed. And save as road bush lower. And then click on OK. Now we will close this part, and now we will make another part, which is road bush upper, which is nothing but the extrusion of two circles with the diameter of 24 and 22. So click on new, uncheck this, and name it as a road bush upper. Click on OK. Here millimeter kg second, and then OK. After making this, we have to make an extrusion. So click on extrude, select top plane, and now we will make two circles with the diameter of 22 and 24. So click on circle, and here it is 22 and 24. Click on OK. Now we will extrude up to the depth of 42. So here click to the 42, and we will make it on both the sides of sketching plane, and then OK. And now we will save it and name it as a road bush upper, then OK. Thank you.